Qantas has shown off the planes to make direct flights from Melbourne to London and New York possible. Seven's aviation editor Blake Johnson toured the Airbus factory in France, where jet lag could soon be a thing of the past.
Inside the ultimate plane showroom and nearby factory at Airbus headquarters in France, Qantas shows off its latest invention we'll see on ultra-long-haul Project Sunrise flights.
This is not a minibar. This is really about healthy eating and healthy nutrition and hydration.
A new well-being zone for economy and premium economy and lighting that mimics sunrise spreading through the cabin.
The top of the sky is going blue. The sides are going red, just like you would see back at home.
Researched by experts at Sydney University and designed by David Kayon to reduce jet lag and boredom.
So what have we got here? Sort of panels you can lean against?
Yes, so these are upholstered panels that you can lean against. The idea is that you might stay here. There's a monitor behind you which is interactive.
The new Airbus A350 has bigger fuel tanks, an extra 20,000 litres. Qantas has ordered 12.
It's exciting. I think it's always been the Airbus spirit to push things further and to innovate.
Pushing the boundaries also of human endurance on ultra-long flights.
I'm 6 foot one. The idea of 20 plus hours in economy terrifies me. How do you placate people like me?
Yeah, look, we provide you with the right lighting solution. We give you a bit more pitch in economy. We provide you with a wellness zone.
The Project Sunrise A350s are still 2 years away. Qantas says its growing fleet may allow it to unlock new cities. Seattle and Chicago are top of that list.
But for now, the focus is London and New York, non-stop from Australia's east coast in Toulouse, France. Blake Johnson, 7 News.